He keeps asking over and over again to see Sandy, and when he doesn't show up, he gets more and more upset. Why?
Well, it's really very simple.
Oh?
Sandy is Mac's son.
Isn't there something you're not telling me?
What do you mean?
You know, the real reason you want Sandy back. The real reason you want to find him is because Sandy's your son, and you want him back here with you.
How did you know?
Mom told me. It's true, isn't it? Isn't it?
Yes, yes, Jamie.
Sandy's your son. And both of you have known about it for a long time.
No, I haven't known for it a long time, Jamie. Not long at all.
But you knew. And yet you never told me. Sandy never told me. Why?
Jamie, Sandy didn't want it known quite yet. And besides, you have to understand something else. You were going through a very difficult time when I found out. I just thought maybe you couldn't handle
it. That I couldn't handle it? But I could have, Mac. I could have. I really could.
Jamie, you're my brother, and you're my friend, and I don't see why in the
world
we can...
You're not my brother. And you're not my friend. Not anymore.
Why? Because I didn't tell you who I was, first thing? Now, come on, Jamie, even you have to admit that you've been in pretty bad shape these recent months. Come on, you got
to
concede...
Come on, that has nothing to do with any of this, and you know it, Sandy, so let's...
Well, then what, Jamie?
Cecile. No comment?
Well, I didn't know that you knew.
So you've been keeping it from me?
Well, of course I didn't want you to know, especially now.
Especially now that you've been sleeping together?
What?
You heard me.
Jamie, you got to be kidding.
You are sleeping with Cecile, aren't you?
No way. You can't believe that I would honestly
be
sleeping with
you. Well, I don't believe you. You're a liar, Sam. As far as I'm concerned, we have nothing to talk about.
Jamie.
I've got a business to run and a life to get in order. And not as Mac Corey's son, but as James Frame. I think it's about time, and that's the way it's going to be from now on. So if you'll excuse me, I've got to go.
Change from this burnout scene. Another time, another town, another everything. But it's always back to you. Stumble out in the night under pouring rain. Made the block, sad thought, there's more I need. It's always back to you. push me back to you. But I'm good without you.
I'm not.
Oh. Well, what are you going to do?
I have another job.
Doing what?
I start today.
What are you going to do?
Construction work.
Outside?
Well, yeah, that's usually where construction work is. Outside.
Honey, that's not the right kind of job for you.
Oh, why not?
Well, you're too bright for that kind of work.
Mom, I want this job. Now, I got it by myself. No qualifications, no experience. I mean, okay, it doesn't pay much right now, but it'll be enough to live on. You know, finally I have a chance to have some time to myself, you know, sort out what I want to do and what I want to do as far as work is concerned. You understand that?
Well, I can try.
Good.